Okay, that was Toto with Africa. I might let Will and JD talk.
Well, JD, yes. I would like to talk about
your...
Oh, I'm sorry, Chris. Right. I'll save up my thoughts on Yacht Rock
another time. No, you can talk about Yacht Rock.
Well, we've had a secret informant enter the studio.
Have we?
And tell us about Yacht Rock. And I have two questions.
Mm-hmm.
Can you have a yacht in Philadelphia? And can you have a yacht in Chicago?
All at the same time?
Well, separate. You'd have to have several yachts, or you might be several different people.
Right.
But it isn't just the West Coast, is it?
Well, you can have a yacht anywhere you like.
You reckon?
Yes. Of course you can.
That's the point of having a yacht?
Yeah, you have one in the middle of Exeter if you want to.
Ah, so Exeter is part of Yacht Rock.
Yeah, I think it is.
So, how long have you had this idea, JD?
Oh, since 1905.
Since 1905? So Yacht Rock actually covers the entire period of time since 1905, Exeter?
Yes, it includes Exeter, and it includes all the ports in the world.
So you could get to Chicago via various canals?
Yep.
So that's no problem. So well, this is absolutely fine.
Yeah. It's amazing discovery, isn't it?
I think we've got the answer now. So I think we'll just inform the next show.
Yeah.
Because they're very worried about rock.
Rock.
They weren't sure that what we were playing was rock.
Right.
But now we all know about Yacht Rock.
Yacht Rock.
Which has included Exeter since 1905.
Yeah.
And so what we're playing actually meets the advertising.
Yes.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Well, look.
Done.
Okay, as it meets the advertising exactly, here is some Find Your Way Back by Starship.